Hey guys, I'm LB, and let's play Dawn by ColorCubeMan, who usually has good maps. So, I am expecting this one to be good. It looks like it was made in Hammer.
I'm going to be honest with you now. Not fake honest like before, but real honest, like you're incapable of. I know you're up to something. And as soon as I can prove it, the laws of robotics allow me to terminate you for being a liar.
Wait, if Shell doesn't say anything, that means she's not lying, right? Okay, this looks pretty cool. What do we got up there? Little outcropping of sorts. I have a feeling that this is just not going to work out. Yep, that would kill me. Oh, look at that. Didn't even see that. Hey, I know what to do. That. And then, that. Yeah, that was cool. I like that. Interesting, so... Huh? Where does that ant line go to? Is there a way to... I don't know, let's take the cube back. What is up there? Who knows? I guess the cube over there. What's the point of those? Why are these inset? Oh, there's a light bridge. Okay, that would explain the point of those. There's something going on up there. How about we look around? Interesting. Is there a way to have... for us to be over there with a portal here? That's aim assisted, but I can control the angle. Oh wait, how did I get that further over? Hello. Hello! That's surely not intended. I'm not sure what I was expecting. Wait a minute. I can control the angle. Doesn't come out at enough of an angle to get up in there. I wonder... Well, that did not work out like I was hoping it to. Thank you. I am very confused right now. Accidentally trigger that. What am I supposed to be doing? Surely not. If that's what it is, I'm gonna be very upset. Nope, that's not what it is. I am very confused. Thank you. I am so stuck right now. Okay. Let's get my Chromebook out. And get something for y'all to look at while I'm logging in here. Because I do not know what to do. Seriously, I need a lock in Steam. Okay, let's see here. Files that I am subscribed to. 30 to page. And we want, oh, I don't know, page 16 out of 17, I believe. Is it on page 16? An error occurred. Don't do that to me, Steam. Okay. This is Dawn. Okay. All right. 196 comments. Faceplates, bridges, and more. Yes, I know. This one is tough. Nice design. Hard. Great work. Saying I can't be this stupid. There must be something wrong. I can't even get off the first platform. Wait, they can't get off the first platform? They can't touch the faceplate on the ceiling. Yes, you are really that stupid, dude. Okay, well, I'm only one step ahead of them, so. Oh, hey, Deathwish 808 played this. Yeah, he played it in June 6, 2015, apparently. I'll have to watch his playthrough then, at some point. How the heck? Somebody posted a walkthrough, I'm gonna look at that for a moment. Okay. Blah blah blah. What the heck is- They have like, image stabilization or something turned on, that is- Oh my gosh! Ugh, that's gonna make me throw up! Why did they enable YouTube image stabilization? Oh my gosh, really? Is it really that simple? Oh, I just tried to sprint again. That's not a good habit. Alright. Oops, come on, let's try this again. I'm an idiot! Oh my gosh, I'm an idiot. Wait, didn't I try that though? Did I not? I'm pretty sure I tried that though. Why did it work that time? I know I tried that. Alright, you're going away, Chromebook. Why did that take so long? I know I tried that. Jeez.
You can't keep going like this forever, you know. I'm going to find out what you're doing. Out there. Where I can't see you, I'll know. All I need is proof.
Okay, so that activates ye old light bridge. Ye old light bridge. Oh, wow. No, I'm too low. This is something. No way I can make that jump, though. What do I want to do with said light bridge? That? Okay, I think I need to load my quick save. Oh, no, wrong quick save. All right. Wait, but how do I... Oh, that's how. Jump in it? No, it seems not. Seems to be all for naught. Please accept me. Why didn't it work the first time? I know I tried it. Let's save here. Are there portal- Yes, okay. There's portal surfaces up here, and that's where I messed up. Yes! Thank you! Life short? Okay, we're over here now. Interesting. What's this for? Why would I want that? Why would I want this? What? What exactly am I supposed to do here? That bounced high. ColorCubeStudio.com. I didn't know about that website. It landed up there! Oh, wow. But no, really, what am I supposed to be doing here? I think I understand now. Oh, nope, I did that wrong. Need to use the other portal, I guess. That definitely seems like that's what I'm supposed to do, though. Yeah!
I thought we could test like we used to. But I'm discovering things about you that I never saw before. We can't ever go back to the way it was.
Okay, well, as always, thanks for watching. If you hate the sound of my voice, leave a dislike, it's up to you, and I will see you all in the next episode. Goodbye, I'm adding that one to my favorites.